Operation Half-Eaten Sky, we are hacking a workstation in Hamburg, Germany for what I believe is Liberation 1.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. The access point we're after is just ahead. Move to secure the area.
That didn't look like a particularly good spot for it, for my part. I could maybe get it through that window, but I'm probably better off coming around the backside. Especially with a building in the way. Alright, so let's start by going right.
I'm on the move.
Should be good. You see something. What do you see? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay, so you should be good. And that's with this other person. You have even less detection radius than that, so you're definitely good. And there is a person there. Two people there. Three people there. Just having a chat inside of the, what is that? Oh, it must be like a little, mini restaurant.
Already there.
Getting it done.
So we're definitely swinging wide right at this rate. And they're going the other direction even better. I heard a door open and shut, though, or open. I hear a mech. Might have to bring red screen rounds on a shinobi next time, because that could be fun.
I'm on the move.
What's my, two turns?
Moving out. Got eyes on hostile squad.
Okay, so there's three guys out there. No, you can't grapple through that. That's annoying. You should be able to grapple through that.
Rolling.
All right, this is not the specialist, so you can go ahead and go there. Specialist, you go... You in cover there? You are not in cover there. So I think we'll put you up there on the roof.
Copy that.
Where you might even be able to hack the tower. Wow, they are going the right direction for me. So I think, yeah, I'll trust that.
Moving to designated position.
Heck, I wonder if you could even do it from up here. Nope. Let's check that again. Yep. Stop bouncing around so much. Oh, dang it. I had it and then I moved.
Evac! Now!
There we go.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight. Let's move already!
Oh. Okay. Did you happen to see that tower? Oh, you do now. Excellent. Let's see what you can see from there. Alright, so let's put you... Seems like a good spot for you.
Position confirmed.
So I really gotta wonder how full override works, too. So you should still be able to make that, no problem.
Moving to Overwatch.
Ooh, they're going back. Let's go open this door so if I want to go out, I can.
Confirmation of the exposed access point.
Can you see it from there? Huh. Alright, what do you get me? Deception and squad precision? I don't think I want either one of those two. Control random enemy for two turns. Nope. Alright. If I can find a way that I can do it from up here, it would be nice.
On Overwatch.
You do have Ghostwalker if you need it, and no, you don't have a spider suit though. I will get some more spider suits soon, so. I have too bad command is a turn ending thing, although I could ghost. Alright, that's slightly annoying. Can't figure it out this turn anyway.
Tired of waiting around.
Next turn I can now.
Skirmish covering now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, so they shouldn't be able to get me no matter what this turn.
I'm on it.
Let's put you there. Oh, that was close. Can you see it from there? You can see it from there. Kind of like this. If he comes in there, I can maybe skull mine him as well.
Let's do this!
So there's lots of options here. Oh, figures. Alright, so what's the full override chance?
We could use one of those.
It is 49%. What's the start of it say again? Take him to the rest of the mission and gain stat bonuses, making us be reprogrammed to serve the resistance. Okay, well, first things first. Hack the objective.
System infiltration.
Resistance broadcaster, large intel cache. Where am I? I am in East Asia? Or East Europe? Oh, and this is one New Haven joins in this region. Or a large intel cache. I think a large intel cache is more valuable to me right now. I got a number of regions that I want to contact. Should really push those regions a little bit more.
Piece of cake.
Okay, so we're definitely not doing that. Oh, how did you see him then? I mean, not like it matters, but how? Alright, so command him. Try for a full override.
Haywire's a go.
Oh. Actually, I really need this to work now because... Oh, no, the other guy can... Oh, doesn't matter. Okay. Take control of the rest of the mission and gain staff bonuses. And mech units will be reprogrammed to serve the resistance. So at the very least, I'm pretty sure that means he won't shoot me. So then the question becomes, do I need to evac him? Or will he just show up?
Heading away. On my way.
All he's gotta do is live through those two. Do you have smoke or anything? Nope. Yeah, you don't have anything useful. Alright, evac all.
I'm going.
Hopefully he lives through both of those turns and we can evac him. Or hopefully we just get him now.
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Flawless and... Yeah, flawless. So let's see how that works. I'm pretty sure I'm in East Asia. East Europe, not East Asia. That'd be pretty sweet to have a captured mech. Now those would be really nice to transfer around. Any promotions? The Shinobi might have gotten a promotion. It'd be nice to get him Shadow Step.
Expectations while working with limited resources. Impressive, Commander.
Because if I hadn't captured him, he would have been had issues getting out. 40 intel. No, commands. Resistance management, Eastern Europe. I believe that means he's got a mech. Anybody else need to hear the mech? Hey, New Australia went down to 7. Excellent. That means you can all go to supply, as can you. Seven and seven. Nice. New India is going up to 6 already, though. Maybe I won't be liberating New India. But New Arctic and West Asia, I suppose, might be good candidates to liberate as well. I'm still hoping I can get these two. Eastern Europe. So apparently that was not Liberation 1, though. Which means maybe it was a UFO. Huh. Or maybe it just hadn't showed up yet. Oh, there we go. Eastern Europe. Lib 1 done. Okay. So, do I want to try to stealth this? Or, got lots of intel now. Do I want to try to stealth one of these two? Now that I've gotten lib 1 done on both of them. I know that it's a viable strategy. I just don't know if it's A, fun, and B, I'm good enough at it. I think we'll try it. Oh, Shadow Chamber. I wonder how accurate that is. Enemy unknown. What don't I know yet? Sectopods? Hive Queen? Is that the, big chrysalid? Huh. Interesting. I wonder if that's why I can get the information from the tactical kill UE. Alright, we'll try stealthing it. Where? Oh, okay. Move, remove. Let's go find what's my best other shinobi. Don't care if it's in a squad, if he or she is in a squad. He's a master sergeant. Do I take the master sergeant, tech sergeants, or sergeants? I think I'm just going to grab the shinobi master sergeant. Let's check out your guys' perk trees. You have evasive instead of shadow strike. You've got conceal. You've got tax sense. What about you? Largely the same thing, except tradecraft instead of tax sense, and you don't have Reaper yet. You're not both officers, so that's nice. That's handy. You think it's a good idea to stealth the mission? I can't disagree. I just don't know if I'm good enough. But I don't know if you saw this before, since you didn't say anything when it happened. You have a stasis now. Oops, I'm probably... Do I even want the blade of armor on it then? Oh, I have a chameleon suit. Gives me dodge, aim, and reduces infiltration time, but that isn't it. A big deal. But, but I kind of like that idea for... Does that reduce detection radius? There's no good way to check. We'll hope that it reduces detection radius. And then we'll give you... Wait, specialist? Why were you... That was weird. Alright, armor. Suit, Hellweave vest, stasis vest. None of those are going to be particularly useful. We will give you arc blade. What do I need for the next arc blade? I don't think you count as an equipment, do you? No, you count as a weapon. What do I need for the next level arc blade? Archon. Ooh. I guess I need to go for that Archon autopsy then. That will be my next research. Because that looks like a cool sword too. That actually looks like a really cool sword. I don't even know why I'm giving you Sten guns. You're not going to be shooting anything. It might be worth giving one of you a flashbang. Either of you a flashbang? AWC abilities? Nope. AWC abilities. You have a smoke grenade. Gotta remember that. So we'll give you a flashbang. Mobility, 17 mobility, so you'll have one more mobility. Good luck, soldiers.
Sky range.
We're in the pipe, 5x5.
And start infiltration. Excellent. People are recovering from the wounds. Thank you. Supply drop is in 3 days. I wonder if it's actually going to get up to 992. Because that would be ridiculous. That'd be awesome. Oh, wait a minute. That might be what it is right now. I can't remember. Uh-oh. That doesn't look good. Hey, I avoided it. Nice. Actually, as long as we're here, let's make contact. Advanced training complete. Let's just keep you going with the pistols. Probably give you Fortify eventually. Got new recruits. It'd be cool if you could equip troops with only a pistol for stealth missions. That would not be a bad way to do it. That is not the proving grounds. I mean, essentially, that's what my snipers are. I take it back. They're not. Advanced explosives, chitin plating. Kind of like that idea. Get a few of those for my gunners. At least a couple of them. What am I researching right now? Battle suits? Yeah, so I don't want to do... I want to save as much of my money as I can. Extremely... Ooh, Sergeant. It's extremely light? Sure. No, we're going to give that as much time as we can, and I used two of my shinobis already, so... I don't really need a grenadier. And then I don't spike vigilance there. Jailbreak, 8 days. Wow, it's already to 111%. Eight days? Well, we'll wait until we get that squad back. Nice. Alright, so let's go put you in a haven. Let's help. Let's take care of your, this kind of stuff. What are your abilities? Lockdown, walk fire, cool under pressure, grazing fire, okay. Oh, no, not that. Let's give you predator armor. Wow, I don't have any predator armors right now. I don't think any of my soldiers were lost on missions where they lose them. Let's give you mag rifle. Tracer rounds. Let's go get you a mag shorty, and this, what was else were they gonna give you? Stock advanced hair trigger. Give me an advanced scope. Expanded magazine. And an autoloader. That's a lot of rookies. I wonder how many rookies I can recruit now. I just drew a blank. Oh yeah, engineering. Okay, shorty. That's the shotgun. There's coil shotgun. I haven't built one of you yet.
I don't think you'll find anyone on board this ship who feels the least bit sorry to hear the elders are dying off. If anything, morale probably got a boost once word spread outside of the senior staff.
That was a ranger.
Of course, there's always a catch. They've always got a scheme. And I get the impression we're going to end up part of their cure whether we like it or not.
Alright, a personal combat sim, and what is your... defense? Could give you mobility. That might not be bad if you're going to be in a haven. We'll do that. Not weapon upgrade. Personal combat sim. Alright, so let's put you... Eastern Europe. Well, we got a side trooper there. That's good for that. East Africa? What's your rank? You got a corporal? Which means put an engineer in you. I think we'll go Eastern Europe. No, you got a mech. You'll be good. We'll go East Africa. Oh, we got a decent person. That's not a decent person. That might actually be who was there. Captain Price. No, that's not who was there. So that's good. West Asia, I think, would be up on top. That looks like a good place to put you. Ranger, alrighty. Hopefully we'll get some more recruits then. And hopefully you'll find the faceless that show up inevitably. All in bonus plus 20%. So that must mean no faceless in those regions right now. Nice. Target events completed 3, avatar progress 2. Guerrilla Ops 6, Supply Raids 1, Advent Raids defeated 1, Regions liberated 1. Alright. Hopefully we'll be countering that one. That will be a pain in the butt. That will be a big pain in the butt. I really hope I find the ability to counter that one. Liberation, rescue a defector. How long until you're done? 160%? 134%? Got plenty of time on both. But let's go do that. No, not you. You. We'll just send one of my good shinobis and put on a, get another chameleon suit. Armor, chameleon suits. Shinobi. A tech sergeant? He'll do. You got a spider suit, SMG, arc blade. We don't need a med kit or nanoscale vests. Give you a chameleon suit. We'll still give you the. Nah, if you get shot, you're gonna die. Maybe when I get the plus 4 one. I feel like I'm missing something, though. What is your infiltration time right now? 1 day, 22 hours. 1 day, 8 hours. That drops off a full day if for getting to 200%. I think I will do that. PCS. Yeah, wish I had the. You need acid and poison, wouldn't be bad. I don't think Will has anything to do with stunning, just panicking. So, yeah. off you go. Alright. Racking up the stealth missions right now. Uh-oh. Hey, there's actually one there. That means I can actually do that one and have it be not pointless. I suppose I could go back up here and scan. I wonder... That shouldn't make a difference. Another new targets. Finding a lead. Well, that could be a UFO thing too, since I've already done Lib 1 there. But it's only 2 days, 22 hours. Which means... Oh, it's down to Advent Strength 5? I need to get this one and this one scanned so I can figure out, because that means... Could be going to New India, too. But if it's going... Well, if it's going there, it doesn't really matter. But if it's going there, it matters, because... Yeah. That would be annoying. All right. 200%. That was a lot of recruits that just happened. Troop column. Well, let's go do this... Oh, great. Well, that won't affect this particular mission. 200%. Advent strength is moderate heavy. 19 to 21. Shouldn't be too bad. Boost infiltration. We're off.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're going to find in there. Keep your
heads
under
the radar. I've known about it for a long time. Should both have conceal. They got both got spider suits. Both should have ghost walker. Both should have shadow step. So it should be pretty safe.